In Columbia, Missouri, Samson the Beagle has a special relationship with Lily the cat. Lily was found as an injured stray and was incredibly timid when she was first brought into her new home. Samson, however, was very curious and anxious to meet the newcomer, and it didn't take long for Lily to come around. Now these two nap together and chase each other around the house. Even though Samson should be the more dominant of the two, their owners say Lily definitely wears the pants in the relationship as the matriarch of the house.